Alright guys, one of the final goose hunts of the season. We're looking at 31 degrees right now. We got snow on the ground this morning. Getting the hand warmers ready. It's nice and cold. Got a nice private farm field out here in southeastern Wisconsin. Hopefully we'll get it done this morning and not freeze our ass off.
There's what, seven of us?
Yeah, we got about seven guys out here.
Got good old Tyler in the back.
Yeah. I don't know, hopefully layout blinds or something work. I don't know. There's snow on the ground, and I have never done this late, but I feel like it's going to be a great time.
Got
a good old monster, some iced tea monster. Get the morning going.
It's time to get after it, I think. We'll meet you boys when we get out there.
A little Coffinhagen that waking me up this morning.
Coffinhagen. Well, we'll meet you guys when we get out there, and once it gets a little bit lighter, I'll set up the camera and hopefully kill some chickens.
Geese are coming. Yeah, they're coming this way. geese. Behind us to the left. Right next to me. Yeah, dude. Play right over there. Now we got geese right here to the left. Yeah, they landed. They're right behind us in the field. Yeah, I can see them. 40-yard shot. More geese to the left. Yeah, don't shoot the GoPro. Devin, go for that far one. He's not dead. I know. I got blood all over my hands.